You're perky today.
I'm not perky. I'm very enthusiastic.
What's the difference?
Well, for years I've been searching for the secret of happiness, and...
Good! Damn it! Is it that hard to find a good employee?
He's always so crazy. But yeah, and all the time and money that I've spent on
NASD
Landmark, I'm not even an alcoholic. Goodness gracious, and then I found this!
Enthusiasm.
Yes! Norman Vince, please. He was in the 1950s. And, you know, I never really discovered him until now. Do you realize how... Jesus Christ. How much I used to complain? Well, never again.
I see.
Mr. Fox!
Goodness gracious.
Mr. Fox!
Yes, sir.
Where's that status report I asked for on the El Paso sale?
Here we go, sir. And I even color coordinated the staple so it would be very, very appealing.
What the fuck is wrong with him?
He's enthusiastic, sir.
Mr. Fox, I want all the sales reports on my desk immediately.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir.
And after that, I want you to take out all the files out of that filing cabinet, dust out the shelves, and put them all back in reverse alphabetical order.
I would love to. That looks awesome. I love dusting.
He's trying to find happiness.
You know what? And then I want you to take off all your clothes and pour honey over your head. And Luis over here, she's going to sprinkle you with cinnamon and sugar.
Yes. Sir, about that sounds fun. I'm trying to be enthused here, Mr. Silverman.
And I appreciate that.
It's just, honey? You mean like the sticky stuff, right?
I'm sure you can find a chapter of that in here, honey.
Well, I would love to in all, but, you know, well, I just don't think that I could let y'all pour honey on me with me being naked. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't care about this job anymore. You can fire me for all I care. Fuck.
Look here, you little fucking pissant. I have put up with you bringing every self-help bullshit into this office and then throwing it in the trash 2 hours later. I have put up with your little love me mantras. I have even ignored you pumping yourself up in the mirror in the bathroom. And oh my God, it was so hard for me not to laugh at you when I caught you doing yoga in the supply room. Which, by the way, how's that that downward dog position working for ya? I even hate these fey pastel sweaters that you wear every single day. But you bring one more empowerment bullshit into this office, I will not only fire you, I will kick your ass to boot. Are we clear? Good.
Job. I feel like shit now.
I don't.
And cut. Nice.